and he wants to get back to winning ways here tonight on Main Event.
I mean, we saw that personality the moment Ali returned to WWE and said, I wanted to be United States champion. So now it's all about, if you're Mustafa Ali, you got to figure out, what's that next goal? Well, what am I trying to achieve? What's going to drive me each and every week?
What better way to pick up a little confidence than getting a win against the giant that is T-Bar? 275 pounds, just shy of 7 foot.
Obviously, Ali cannot afford to allow the frustration over not becoming United States champion to seep in this one, because T-Bar will quickly take advantage.
And he'll take the wind out of you as well. A robust hit early here from T-Bar.
T-Bar just soaking it all in, enjoying the fact that he has gotten the best now of Ali a couple times in the early going of this matchup.
T-Bar must be watching on, witnessing Mustafa Ali returning and being part of a premium live event, taking on Theory for the United States Championship. So what would a victory do for T-Bar here?
It gives T-Bar some much needed momentum is what it does. We know what T-Bar can accomplish, but if that's not replicated in the record book with wins, then it doesn't mean a whole lot. And T-Bar just desperately needs to string together a number of wins to really force WWE officials to take notice.
Speaking of wins, we had three incredibly decorated women go toe-to-toe at Hell in a Cell in a triple threat match. Big-time Becky Lynch, the Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka, and the champ, the EST, Bianca Belair. Stick with us on Main Event. We'll get you caught up on the Raw Women's Championship story.
Think about that accomplishment for Bianca Belair. No one can take that away from her. She went into a triple threat match against two of the top women in our division, in our industry, and came out successful.
Oh, look at Ali here. Gets back and creates some distance from T-Bar. Now wants some.
That sends T-Bar all the way to the outside. Ali about to join him.
Oh, he connects. Big T-Bar thrown out of the ring.
Ali is looking for another connection. Picking up speed.
Oh, T-Bar's got it.
Whoa.
T-Bar's having none of it. T-Bar responds emphatically. Mustafa Ali seeing stars here on Main Event. Folks, welcome back. We're in Green Bay, Wisconsin. You're watching Main Event. T-Bar in control with Mustafa Ali in a headlock as Ali does everything in his power to get back up on his feet and find a response to T-Bar.
Yeah, we saw how quickly T-Bar can change the complexion of the match. I mean, a few moments ago before the break, it seemed like Ali had things well in control, and T-Bar adjusted those plans.
Week in, week out, T-Bar has proven that he can simply catch his opponent midair and toss them carelessly to the side.
Literally manhandle his opponents.
Cover here. T-Bar now with the opportunity. Ali still alive. And that has been a criticism of T-Bar's in recent weeks. His ability to see out a match and ruthlessly dispose of his opponent. Something he hasn't done.
You're absolutely right. I mean, right now, obviously, Mustafa Ali is reeling. This is a critical point in the match for T-Bar to put this way. But can T-Bar finish the job? Super kick by Mustafa Ali takes T-Bar off his feet.
You could hear that one back in Chicago. The sound off that.
Ali dragging himself to the corner, trying to figure out his next form of attack. Great agility there. Ali. Oh! A shot there.